Republican Representative Lauren Boebert has apparently had it with the conspiracy theorists inside the House of Representatives. And folks, we know there's a lot of conspiracy theorists floating around the House right now. The problem is, Lauren Boebert's not talking about conspiracy theorists like Paul Gosar or Marjorie Taylor Green or even herself, because she has been pushing Q conspiracies since before she even won her first race. Nope, instead she is talking about Democrats, Adam Schiff and Eric Swalwell, who, in a recent appearance on Fox News this past Sunday with host Dan Bonino, Lauren Boebert referred to those two men, Swalwell and Schiff, as, quote, conspiracy theorists. And then she said that she would like to see the two of them kicked off of their committees. You know, for pushing baseless conspiracies. Now, with Schiff, of course, they were referring to, hey, he pushed the Steele dossier. Okay. Parts of it were true. Sure, there were parts of it that were unable to be verified. But there were also parts of it that were 100% true. So, okay, if you want to call him a conspiracy theorist for that, I guess, but even that's a bit of a stretch. With Swalwell, he's not a conspiracy theorist. In fact, she doesn't even accuse him of pushing any particular conspiracies. What she says, and a couple other Republicans have said as well, is that he was the target of a Chinese spy. He didn't give over any intelligence or any information like that. He was just the target. The spies said, we're going to go after Eric Swalwell. And it didn't work. So because of that, I guess now Eric Swalwell can't sit on the Intelligence Committee, according to Lauren Boebert. As I said, we do have a problem with conspiracy theorists in the government in general, right? Doesn't matter if it's in the House or Senate or in a cabinet position or at the intelligence community. We have people who believe things that are very obviously not true serving in very powerful positions in the United States government. Those people should be removed from committees. They shouldn't have any authority at all. But it's not people like Adam Schiff and Eric Swalwell. It is, in fact, people like Lauren Boebert herself. If you want to look at Lauren Boebert's history of pushing conspiracy theories, literally look up Lauren Boebert pushing conspiracy theories. That's what I did. And you'd be amazed at how many times major newspapers across the country have written up stories about the latest conspiracy theory being pushed by Lauren Boebert. So Lauren, if you want conspiracy theorists pushed off of their committees, then you better make sure that you don't get that in writing, because that's kind of like one of those monkey's paw wishes where you wish for conspiracy theorists to be pushed off committees, then poof, suddenly you're not on any committees because you've been one of the leaders in pushing the Q crap inside of Congress. So, again, careful what you wish for, because you just might get it, and you're probably not going to like it. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.